Like I said, this mirror, I didn't need to back it. I haven't backed this one with anything. The grain was nice and straight, so I just left it bare. Sealed it with a sanding sealer. Lacquered it, spray lacquer.